This is Red Velvet 4th mini album. I kind of have expectations, but since it's just a mini, I lowered it. Rookie is Red Velvet's title track for this comeback. It started off nice with a beat and Irene and Joy's cheerleading talk sing, but the chorus is a bit off for me. Maybe it's the talk sing style of singing, but it would have been better with just singing. Also, the looky looky plus it needs more Wendy. Little Little is a really nice slow R&B track. It is the total opposite of Rookie and would be categorized as the Velvet side of Red Velvet. Also, they made Irene sing in this song. I also love Wendy's voice in this song. Happily Ever After is your Red Velvet's usual red song. This could have been easily the title track. The catchy beats and the repetitive chorus will just stick to your mind. Talk to Me is like a mixture of both Red and Velvet. The beats and melody is quirky and sometimes all over the place, but the song is also kind of a slow R&B, so it's really nice. Maybe Red Velvet should try and release a title track like this one. Body Talk is a simple but a really good song. It is totally different from any other Red Velvet songs. I think this is their first time to sing a song with this style. It totally fits their voices, especially Wendy. It is deeper than their usual catchy songs, so this one is great. It has the modern feel like a Sia song and a mysterious vibe to it. Last Love is Wendy's first solo song in Red Velvet's album. It has been so long since Wendy has showed off her vocals in a solo ballad song, and I love this. This could be an OST in a drama like Legend of the Blue Sea or any other Korean drama out there. I am giving this album 4.2 out of 5 because all the other songs in the album are really good. I love Little Little and Body Talk. Also, maybe next time, they can give Wendy a more of R&B solo than a ballad. Listen to the album yourself and tell us which song is your favorite. Disclaimer: views and opinions expressed in this article are those of the author and not necessarily those of K-pop stars. Copyright 2017 kpopstars.com. All rights reserved.